this is our entry into wideband product for the studio. It features a newly designed 8-inch dual concentric that's triamped with one of our super tweeters. This speaker is essentially ruler flat 40 to 40. It's plus or minus 2 dB, 40 to 40K. We have 150 watts each driving the high and low of the dual concentric, and a 30 watt driving the super tweeter. Everything in the design was thought with a special aim at doing something new and innovative with the speaker. The box is one piece of laminated Baltic birch that's bent into this shape. The acoustic chamber is entirely separated from the amp chamber. You can see some of the unique features. We have a heat sink that actually gives us a larger heat displacement area than if we had the entire back as a heat sink because of the odd shape. There are three bands of level control. They're truly just that, a level control to that driver. There's nothing that changes the curve of the equalizers, per se. It's just a level control in a triamp device. Sensitivity takes you from minus 10 to plus 4. The LED is even multifunction. It has a green for on, a red for clip, and a yellow tells you that there's subsonic information available.